We certainly have a team that we believe has the capacity to play finals, and then obviously, ultimately, once you get there, it's going on to win a championship. But we play in the best domestic women's competition in the world, and Suncorp Super Netball is a really tough environment, and if you slip away from your best standards, you lose. And so we have to make sure that we can maintain that consistency across the season. And again, you know, this pre-season is really important for us. So all going to plan, we'll be ticking boxes and winning games. What an extraordinary place. For me, this is a really unique environment. It's a different feel, it's a really relaxing feel. I can't even begin to explain, like, I feel like the Sports Hub for us has been a place that we can congregate together. It really brings us together. And with the, across the road where the gym is, and like the whole environment is, it's very user friendly. It's a really positive experience. I've found it really relaxing inside quite a hectic time that we've got here at the camp. So it's been very balancing, I think, for the club. So for me overall, I, look, without a doubt, I couldn't speak more highly of it.